Crews from the U.S. Air Force and the Iowa Air National Guard's 185th Air Refueling Wing once again showed their support for the Hawkeyes this weekend. In Saturday's game against Purdue, the crews performed a flyover at the Kinnick Stadium as a part of the pregame events. They soared over crowds just prior to kickoff at around 2:30 p.m. Officials say events like these are designed to demonstrate military capabilities and foster community support.